Comic Relief presents Harry Potter and the Secret Chamber Pot of Azerbaijan. Harry Potter is back. It's 1 year later, and he learns the truth.
You're a woman, Harry. Harry.
Hagrid?
My Harry, how you've grown.
I think everyone sort of knows that I wrote all the Harry Potters on the back of some baby wet wipes in a nappy changing facility in the Gorbals. And now it's a film which is, I think is lovely.
Harry Potter! Dobby, sir. Mr. Derrick, sir. Oh, no. Dobby shouldn't say Mr. Derrick, sir. Oh, should know your name.
Dobby. Dobby.
Oh, stop it.
Dobby, sorry, sir.
What is it you want?
Oh, you must not to Hogwarts go again, Mr. Derrick, sir. Oh, no, not Mr. Derrick, sir. Oh, stupid Dobby.
Dobby.
Well, you know, of course I would be different from the first film. Duh, you know, I've grown and Harry's grown.
I'm furious. I was absolutely furious. I mean, it's totally ruined the whole point of my character entirely.
Yes.
You know, I'm supposed to be playing the giant.
Yes.
Well, obviously I didn't expect the 44G jugs, but, you know, luck of the draw. No.
Now, I've got nothing against huge breasts, normally. But even an actor in my position, I mean, it's... Well, it's just very difficult to get a decent eyeline, dear. I'm sorry.
His first year at Hogwarts became a film. And now he returns for another film. With a cast of actors.
Harry Potter. Very good wig this time. Much better length. More natural swing. Sinister good looks. Better cuff length. Elongates the fingers, my idea. Slow blink. God, I'm gorgeous.
Oh, do shut up, darling. None of us have got enough lines. All we've got is a few reaction shots.